What's up, guys? Hello there and welcome. This is the new Zul Jin. And I'm gonna show you an all-out auto-attack build because I just love that shit. I love to auto-attack stuff and hit them with my big axes. Yeah, I haven't seen anyone doing a all-out auto-attack build, so I'm gonna show it to you guys here. Oh, please heal. Please heal this dude. Please heal. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, the thing about Zul Jin is that I love him. He's very good, he's very nice. No, he's not that good. He's missing some stuff. And I think that they made up for all that in this new patch. First of all, when you are Zul Jin, you're dealing no damage at all as long as you are in full life. And when I'm playing with Pyrrhon here, he will just continuously heal me up all the time. And I don't do any damage at all. And that's of course a problem, because of course you want to stay safe, but you want to kill stuff as well. And you really can't do that fully health, Zul Jin. It's just not possible, because you don't deal anything. You can't trap anyone, you can slow guys with 15%, which is nothing. With this thingy, skill shot weird, it's fun, but it's weird, and it's just hard to hit. And if you hit them, you might slow, you will slow them with 15%, maybe 30. For 2 seconds, it's just not enough to kill anything. More so is that you don't have any escapes. So when you're getting rooted by Arthas, look at that, but they don't. When you're getting rooted by Arthas, you just can't get away. So that's three major issues I have with Zul Jin anyway, which I actually think they fixed in this patch. Okay, first of all, your trait now has your AAA level 1 talent built into it. So whenever you hit stuff, you will get more attack speed, no more attack damage. Attack damage is very nice for Zul Jin, because of course you're going to attack very fast. So the harder you hit, the better you will get speed. Okay, that's not the cool, the good thing about this, his basic attack damage was nerfed a bit, but like 20 or something like that, you can see it in the patch note. The thing about this one is, your reward for hitting, how many times, 150 times is, no, 75 times, is that you increase your attack range by 1.1. That's very, very good. That'll be like if I'm standing right here behind Malfurion. So my attack range is 5.5, which is normal for this game, and my attack range 1.1 will be like just standing behind my fuel. I can attack stuff from here. Okay, but that's not the crazy stuff. The crazy stuff is your level 1, like that, talent also give you 1.1 attack, increased attack range. That sums up to 2.2, and actually, that is just as much attack range you will get when you play Vala. At level 20, you can take talent with her, where you will gain 2.2. Oh, enemy slain! Yeah. So, in his level 1, he can take a talent which is just as good when he finishes his quest as Vala's level 20. That's fucking insane. You have to kill or get an assist on every enemy hero, so they have 5 enemy heroes. And you just have to kill or get an assist on each of them to gain this trait. And you have to auto attack 75 times. When you have done that, oh, let's do it, let's show, this is the attack range, like that, auto complete quest. Oh, congratulations, your attack range is now this. Which is very, very nice. Now you can attack with Zul Jin from afar and be safe. And that's very nice, because now you can start taking kills much more easy. Not taking kills, but you can be safe. You can be much more safe than you were before. Before, you need to be like upfront with Zul Jin when you have to hit something and they could jump you and kill you and that was very bad. Yes, now you can stand them back and just attack like this. Okay, very nice, very nice. The next thing is, at level 4, Level 4 Armani Rage. Yes, we're gonna take this one. What does it do? What does it do? It instantly lowers your hit points with your current hit points with 50%. Like this. Whoa, what's up? And then you got your fast attack speed. Very nice. It also gives you 10 armor and it will heal you up for the amount of hit points that you are missing. Look at that. Very nice. I killed the bot. Very good. Okay, so before you had to stand like this and hit. Oh, hit and hit and oh, attack speed sucks. By the way, you can't see your attack speed anymore. And that's sad. You have your counter here. Very nice. I really, very much like that they reintroduced the attack speed. Okay, you see, when I get down below 50%, I'm starting to attack fast. In fact, do a whole lot of damage. But when we are healed up by my fury, it's just you can't really kill shit. Now you can do burst damage from level 4 off whenever you see a bad guy. And press 1. Oh my god, I'm dealing so much damage. Very, very, very nice. Okay, my fury is healing us way too much, of course, but that's just the way it is. Okay, very nice. Oh, okay, okay, okay. That's two things, right? You can instantly take half of your hit points, gain 10 armor, which is pretty good, and also deal a lot of damage. And you're healing. Oh, you're healing it. Look at that. I'm healing, but I'm doing damage. But I'm healing. I'm doing damage. It's just very good. My fury is a bit wrong. And you can attack from afar, which is very nice as well. And the fourth thing is, the third thing is, of course here you just go, increase attack speed bonus of berserk. It will just make your attack faster. Ah, come on. I actually don't know. I think normally I'll go Testingo just because I love Testingo. But Guillotine are actually dealing a whole lot of damage. It will deal around 1000 damage when you're level 20 and 500 damage when you're level 10, I think. But when you click your Armani or whatever rage, look at that, 1500 damage. Very nice. Just an ulti with 30 seconds cooldown who deals 1500 damage. That's a lot. That's a lot. And of course, dealing damage. Look at that, that's it.
Enemy slain.
Okay, that's the level 10. You can work around. It's a good one. I like both of them. This one has an incredible long cooldown, but of course, it's a very, 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 very nice way to escape and very nice way to kill stuff. You've got 4 seconds to kill everything with this attack speed. That's really insane. But look at that, 2,300 damage. Yes! Oh, very nice, very nice. Okay, okay. At level 13, we are getting the last thing that Zul Jin really needed, which is movement speed. Basic attacks against enemy hero grant Zul Jin 3% movement speed for 2 seconds. It's just 2 seconds. Oh, it's level 16, that's 12 seconds. Okay. This is just the same as Vala. Whenever Vala auto-attacks anything, you have to auto-attack heroes, enemy heroes. Whenever she auto attacks anything, she will gain plus 1% attack speed, movement speed. Okay, this is movement speed, right? Whenever Vala base attacks something, she will get 1% movement speed. Whenever Zul Jin attacks hero, he will get 3%. Can I see how many stacks I'm having? Okay. But now, I'm at max stacks. I'm running at mount speed. Oh, look at that. So you got the range, you got the nuking power, and you got the follow. You can just follow after people, chase them down, auto-attack, chase down, auto-attack, chase down. And then when things are getting bad, you can pop your Testingo, you can run away, whatever. You have 2 seconds to run. To run faster than anybody else. Okay, that's very nice. That's very nice. This is the three very, very important new things for this guy. It gets better. Gets even better. Die! Oh, look at that. Let the killing begin. Okay, first of all, basic attacks ignore armor. This one would be very good against, let's say, Johanna, something like that. Against Uther, stuff like that. Very, very nice just to tear through that armor. But let the killing begin. Look at that shit. Whenever Zul Jin kills an enemy as just a minion and shit like that, his attack speed is increased by 5% up to 40% for 12 seconds. That's crazy as well. Valor is also gaining 1% attack speed. And no, is he ending on? I don't know. I don't care. This dude is gaining 40% attack speed. Without. Okay, you need to kill stuff. Without losing your health, you will have 40% more attack speed than anybody else. You always have to kill the bug. Okay.
Well done.
Okay. And hero takedowns instantly grant your 40% attack speed. So if you just hang out and learn and just like take care, and just auto attack a little bit, and someone dies, but of course you in the near hidden, when you're near these guys. You will instantly get 40% attack speed. That is fucking fucked up. So that's it. This one is very nice as well. You will have. Bush. Die. I think you'll be going down. An extra second is a long time in this game. So upgrading to this one and also healing yourself for 15 mana, 50% of your whatever damage you deal, that's very nice. Buff Sword's always also nice. They upgraded it so that Zul Jin is instantly healed to full, which is pretty crazy as well. Zul Jin isn't that good at full health, but well, you know, full health is always nice. I don't know about this one, just going around and healing. Oh yeah, if you're taking a lot of damage, I think it's a good one. Buzzsaw! Okay, I didn't take the buzzsaw. Okay. I'm just mumbling and doing nothing. That's it. That's the three good stuff for Zul Jin. Let's take him again. Level 1. 1.1 extra attack speed. Ah, run! Also, this quest, whenever it's 75 times you base attack someone, also 1.1. Distance moves thingies, just as good as Mana's level 20. Very nice. This one here instantly take you to 50% less health than you were at, and you will heal all of it back up in 6 seconds and gain 10 armor. That's just so nice for that extra damage. Instant boom. Oh, extra attack speed. Yes, we like that. And then this one attacking guys. Look at this. Ooh, attack and run. Oh, and run. Oh, and run. And run. And run. And run. And run. You can't see me. My gosh, this is so fucking crazy. And whenever someone dies, your attack speed just. Fuck. Hey, we can see our attack speed here. Attacks per second, 2 points. Ding, 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 ding. Okay. We'll try to. Our attacks per second just lowers. More, no, of course they go up. More and more and more and more attack, almost 2 attacks per second. And now we're at 2.25 attacks per second. With full health. Ah! Oh, what is that? We need to be.
Untouchable.
Auto attacking stuff. What is that? 3.2 attacks. Chris shit, Chris shit. I can't wait to try out this guy at Wednesday next week. Looking very much forward to it. At the moment I'm playing a lot of Vala and a lot of Tracer, and they are just so good auto attack damage carries. I really love them. But Zul Jin, I just have a weak spot for this sucker troll just doing stuff like this. Ah, look at that! Oh, I'm attacking so fast! That's it. Goodbye, guys. I'll try to. It's my. That's it. See you.